have a look, Sunan. Block from the other side. Goodwin's research against the Order of Ancients.
I am grateful for your help.
It's a brazen move to arrest Alfred's favored Reeve.
This so-called order are nothing but deviled shit peddlers.
Shit peddlers who have wormed their way into every crevasse of your country. They're dangerous.
I didn't catch your name, did I?
Eivor of the Raven Clan. Scourge of Mercia, if that name doesn't rattle some recognition.
Well, Eivor, when our three heretics smolder on a heap of ash, we'll down a cup of ale together and share our distaste of Mercians like old friends.
Alfred believes at least one is dead. Your Bishop Aelfirth was the Sikh's.
Bugger. Half of Wincestre is in mourning for that nun groper.
One calls himself the Quill. Are words his weapons?
There were rumors of letters nailed up around Wincestre. It may be that one of these can tell us more.
The gallows? What do you know of him?
Must be another Reeve, I'm sure of it. Only we have the power to mete out justice, and this one would walk with cocksure righteousness.
The gallows had you arrested, so he must command the law.
Reeve Selwyn? Of course! That hedge pig has brought down laws like a hammer on Wincestre, executing sinners on spurious charges in the square.
Could it be another?
He's the man. He's the only one who fits. End his terror, Eivor.